Hey everyone, this is Allie from Buffalo, New York. I've been with Vitamix now for about 8 years. I hope everybody's staying safe and healthy as best they can. I thought I'd share with you one of my most favorite breakfast smoothies. It's very refreshing, very light cucumber melon smoothie. So come on over, check this out. I got all the ingredients laid out. I do want to note, usually every Sunday I like to prep all my smoothies for the week. So typically I'll get this all measured out. I'll put it in a big, this gallon Ziploc bag and then throw it in my freezer. So then it's really easy just to take it out, pop it in the Vitamix and boom, you're good to go. So check it out, really easy. Come on over, open this lid. We're gonna add 1/4 cup of soy milk. Do some green grapes, nice, light, and refreshing. We got cucumber, one of my most favorite salad toppings. And then, of course, the stars of the show, we got some honeydew and some melon. Perfect. Then real simple, oops. We got a whole lime here, peeled. Just pop that right in. And of course, to make this nice, cool, and refreshing, we're just gonna throw a little bit of ice in. So we've got a nice, full container here. I'm using my most favorite container. This is the 48 ounce. Very simple, very easy. It fits actually right in my fridge here. And then you're just gonna clip on the little ears, snap, snap. And then what I'm using right now is the Vitamix A3500, one of our top of the line models. It's fantastic. And we got five presets here. Smoothie, frozen dessert, hot soup, puree, and of course clean. I'm gonna show you how to manually do this. So you always wanna start your Vitamix on one, start it on low. And we got this infinity knob right here. So we're just gonna crank this slowly up to 10. Delicious. Check this out. Silky smooth, no lumps, bumps, or chunks. And this is my favorite way to start the day. So cheers, everyone.